What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video or intro. I walk the fire with you. Alright, guys, so you might be wondering why I don't have a face cam. That's because I'm going to be filming a video. I have to do it under an hour, though. It's gonna be these two cars, and they're gonna be racing next to each other. It's gonna be all fun and cool. So, we put the path on. As you see, the path falls all over there, which is very good. So, now, we need to do the other car. Okay, 3, 2, 1. So now we have exactly two paths. Now to make sure they're all up and good, I have to play it without, because otherwise something is not, might not be working, or one might crash into another, because the AI path is not perfect. Alright, this needs to be perfect. Alright, so stop all, reset them all. So now we need to do hide the display path. We're gonna not hide them for now, because I have to put them on. And by the way, time check, 53 minutes. So we are going to start in a camera path editor. What this is going to allow us to do is it's going to allow us to make some pretty cool shots. We're also going to do some B-roll shots too. So for now, let's add this. So we're going to add a marker here.